And one of his friends said, "Isn't it great to see the detectives controlling the crowd for us today?"
Yes, I see.
Because
yes.
Normally they were chasing them.
Yes.
Yeah.
So thank you, Elsie. You've given us a great insight into those stirring times. And, you know, we join with you in...
The interview is there in Elsie Cairns' house, Sister Charlie Cairns. We'll now proceed with the parade here in Tralee. A big crowd has gathered around the place here for the parade. Rudy O'Brady will be talking later on, and we'll have some more interviews with some of the other brigade. But the parade now is the next thing here in Tralee here.
Kearns is here. John. John.